Welcome back, guys, to another video. This is Hack on Figures, and this is going to be a video of my custom Peter from Dawn of the Dead action figure, Mego style. So let's fucking go. So the first thing I want to mention you guys is this little project was not cheap. Luckily, I had a few extra spare parts to make this figure. Let's get started, you guys. First thing we're going to need is a figure, a base to start with. And when I bought this figure, I bought it a few months ago. The first thing I thought was it did not look like the character that it's supposed to look like. And I'm talking about this guy here, the Mego Candyman. When I saw him, I was like, wow, that doesn't really look like Candyman. But it does look like Peter from Dawn of the Dead. It'd be kind of cool to make a custom figure of him. That's what I thought, at least at first. Now I kind of just acted on it, you guys. So I'm decided, you know what? Fuck it. Last year, I made a fucking custom Ricky from Silent Night, Deadly Night Part 2. So I decided, fuck it, let's do it. Let's make another custom this time of the year. And it's gonna be Peter from Dawn of the Dead. So this is the base figure here, you guys. And I already had this one, but I don't know how much he's going for. I'm sure he's like 20 bucks, between 20 and 30 bucks, depending on where you buy it. So that's what this figure is gonna cost. So this is the first thing you guys are gonna need for the Peter. The next thing you guys are gonna need, obviously, are the clothes and the accessories. And I got my magic little baggie here of all my stuff here. So the main site that I bought most of this stuff from is a website, classictvtoys.com. There they make a lot of accessories and clothing for 6-inch, 8-inch, and sometimes even 12-inch, and I think 14 or 18-inch figures. And they really work mainly on Mego action figures, but they will work on the NECA retro style figures there. So you can look there if you want to get some accessories there. I wanted to see if they were going to have a military outfit, you guys. And they did have military outfits, but not the one I was looking for. So what I was able to get, you guys, very important. I got some military boots here for him. Of course, I got to have his utility belt, I guess, with his gun and his like walkie-talkie, that kind of thing. And you know, in the beginning of the movie, they have like the M16 rifle. So I bought that, you guys. The hard part was to find the clothes. So the clothes I had to buy off of eBay, and they're from a retro 1975 Mego action figure. And they had the perfect outfit here. As you can see, you have the shirt here, the pants, and of course, the freaking baseball cap there. So that's all I got, you guys. Let's crack open this Candyman, you guys, and let's put them together. So I successfully took off all of Candyman's clothes there. Very easy. It's just Velcro. You just take them off and that's it. The shoes should come off pretty easy. They're like a soft plastic rubber material. So that comes off pretty easy, you guys. The hard part is that I figured out, you guys, was the hook here, his hand. You know, by looking at the box, I thought it was articulated because you'll see it, but it's not. It was like glued. Let's see if you guys can kind of see that there, but it was glued together, you guys. So I twisted it and I broke off. Luckily, it came off in one piece here, and there was a little piece stuck in the inside there. I don't know if you can see that or not. Probably not. It was like the stub here of like the little stub was stuck in there. So I basically just got a knife, kind of just went in there and just popped it out like nothing. It came out easy for me. Who knows if you're gonna try this, who knows if it's gonna be easy for you, or maybe yours it will just come right off, you guys. With the other hand, I just popped it right out, you guys, and there he is, naked as fuck here. There, so here he is. So here's the clothes, pretty simple, you guys. So let's put on the jacket. And what I like about these Mego stuff, you guys, these are easily like customizable. I kind of hate using the word custom because it's not really a custom. It's more of a kitbash. Dawn of the Dead is one of my favorite fucking movies of all time. I've never seen that shit as a kid. You know, it's up there, top three easily zombie films. Some people would say it's one of the best or is the best. It's probably top three, top five for sure. Because there's a lot of dope-ass fucking zombie movies out there, you guys. And it just snaps on, you guys. The clothes snap on really easy. Just got to be careful with this vintage stuff. Because this is from 1975. I wasn't even born yet. So there it is, you guys. So far, this is what he looks like, you guys. Just with the clothes on. There. Next, I'm going to put on his hands here. And so, I didn't see a pair of brown hands on the website, you guys. So I've got gloved hands. So it looks kind of weird. It looks like wrinkly because it's like leather gloves. But it should do the job done. I really wanted it because he has like that cuete pose there. As you can see that. For my people, it's non-Spanish speakers. Cuete hand is gun hand. So he's got to have that if he has his fucking M16. So that's what I got. So it just plugs right in, you guys. And you should hear it pop. As soon as it goes in, you should hear it pop. That's when you know it's in there good. And there we go. Got my hands in there. Next thing I want to do is put on these boots, you guys. Now, what I like about these boots is they're not a hard plastic. They're really soft rubber. You can see that, you guys. You can stretch them if you really wanted to. So I really like that. So it's going to be easy to slip these on. And you can tuck in the pant. I roll the pants up. And it should just slip right on, just like that. Simple as that, you guys. Make sure again, you guys, make sure you point the toe. You guys can see that. So it just slips in right easily in there. Boom. And it slips on easily. And like I said, you guys, these are like stretchy, so I can stretch this up. I have like a, you can get a stick, screwdriver, something like that. Nothing too sharp. But this stretches up. I don't know if you can see it. Hopefully you can see that on the camera. It stretches up and I'm able to just tuck in the pant in there, you guys. So it should be easy to tuck that motherfucker in there so you get that military look. I know when you get boots that are like the hard plastic, it's hard to do that. So you can see that right there. The boot is tucked in. So there you go. The boots are on, you guys. Clean as fuck. Love it. Now we got the utility belt, you guys, there. Comes with a pistol and a couple of like ammo pouches there. So let's put this motherfucker on around his waist here. So there he goes, you guys. His belt. You can see that going all the way around. With his belt here, he looks, right now he looks just like he would look like in the fucking mall scene. But I want him to look like he did in the beginning. So I have the baseball cap. Bam, right there. Let's give him his fucking M16. And that is it, you guys. There is Peter from Dawn of the fucking Dead, you guys. You can check him out there, you guys. Super fucking simple kitbash, you guys. You know, it's pretty expensive, you guys, if you guys want to make your own. But if you do, go for it, you guys. He looks fucking cool. Especially if you collect Mego style, retro style figures like I do. You're gonna love a figure like this. Hopefully Mego or maybe NECA, someone will make him down the line. We're praying to the gods. Maybe Mezco. Maybe not Mezco because they do 1/12 scale. And that's it, you guys, for this video. This is Peter the Kitbash, made by me, I guess. And that's it, you guys. If you're new to this channel, hit that subscribe button right now. Give me a follow on Instagram at Hack'em Figures. There I do a lot of toy photography and mini toy reviews there. And that's it, you guys. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and I'll catch you motherfuckers on the next one. So peace the fuck out.